Hey guys, so if you've got an iPhone 10, you've probably noticed how annoying the home bar can be while you're using an app. It can get in the way of what you're trying to do, and it looks awful sometimes, especially if you're trying to take screen captures or recordings. Fortunately, there is a simple way to disable it while you're in an app without having to jailbreak your phone. The secret is to use the guided access feature. With this feature, if you activate it while in an app, it makes it so you cannot leave the app until you hit the lock button 3 times and enter a passcode. This would normally be used for things like in-store displays or letting someone use an app on your phone without having access to the rest of your phone. But since it disables the home bar as well, it's great for getting rid of that too. Here's how to do it. First, let's add guided access to the control center to make it easy to activate when we're inside an app. First, go to Settings, then Control Center, and choose Customize Controls. Scroll down to Guided Access and hit the green plus to add it to your Control Center. Next, go into the app you want to use, swipe down in the top right corner to access the control center and choose guided access. Now, it will give you the option to disable areas on the screen, but for our purposes, we do not need to do that. So just hit start up in the corner. The first time you do this, it will ask you to set up a passcode. I just chose all ones. This passcode is only for the guided access feature and doesn't have anything to do with your other passcodes on your device. And there you go. The home button is gone, and you can use this app without having to see it and without it getting in the way. Now, when you're done and you want to leave the app, just click the lock button 3 times. It will ask you to enter the passcode you set up earlier for guided access, and then hit end in the top left corner, and you're back to normal. The home bar is back, and you can now leave the app. I know it's a few extra steps and it's a little tedious, but I was so stoked when I realized there was a way to disable the home bar when I wanted to record gameplay on my iPhone 10. I hope this video helped you, and if you like toys and apps for kids, go ahead and subscribe to check out the rest of my channel.